Got a list of captains on the wall. Check out the wall, man.
Okay, I see.
So listen, man, no one here is looking to make friends. But if you can beat these guys, you'll earn their respect. You earn their respect, they'll hoop with you. You get enough of those guys to hoop with you, you can bring them to the point. You do the same thing at the point, and you can play in the tournaments at the yard. Now that sounds like a lot, but it's pretty simple.
Nah, I got it. So I can hoop with whoever to start, or?
Actually, no, I didn't say that. We pick your teammates for the first game, but like I said, once you start winning, the guys you beat will be willing to play with you.
All right, let's get it. They here now?
Oh, yeah, they're always here. Hey, yo, Tom, John, get over here. Tom and John.
Hey, Wayne, what's going on?
Oh, does somebody want to play with us? I knew today was going to be my lucky day.
Hey, y'all, it's not anybody. NBA superstar. Tom, John, meet MP. MP, meet Tom and John.
We get to play with MP.
Oh, this is so cool.
Yeah.
So, Tom, John. What's the highest level you guys ever played at?
JV! Yep. Tom and John.
Yeah, buddy. I never said it'll be easy.
JV, like junior varsity JV?
Yeah.
He's good.
All right, cool. We can handle this.
I know you can. And like I said, challenge anyone on the board and they'll give you a game. Just make sure they don't shut it down on you.
All right, so, wait, what does that mean?
You'll find out, or you won't. Either way, good luck.
Cool. Y'all playing in notes?
Yeah. Playing.
All right, cool. Well, follow me. Listen.
Cool, right?
Yeah, listen, just follow my lead, okay? I think we're going to be good. Y'all play here every week. We're all
good. Tommy John. Alright, okay. Who's getting ready? Are you ready? Yeah, that's right. Sunset Park, let me hear you! Yeah, Young Wayne on the mic. And we got 3-on-3 to delight. Sick beats all game, courtesy of Cole Mills. Let's get it on. With skills abundant and talent for days. This young player. Let's hear it for MP! He's only 6'1", but he knows how to play the angles. Everybody, rack him up!
Good run. away after the shot clock violation.
Check it out, check.
And it's off from three-point range.
No, no, no.
Can't get it.
Stay out here.
Dead eye, never offline.
0-4.
Yo, Shay, who got ball?
Box up!
Can't get the layup.
Somebody got locked up.
inside team.
And he blows the layup. Come on, man. Finish your breakfast. Oh, he rips it.
Get a bucket.
with a little bit of sauce.
Yo! Get mine!
Swing that! ISO!
Get a good shot. Brick.
Give him that.
Misses in close.
You gonna lock me up?
No good with the layup. Rotate. Find a hot hand.
And 13.
13.
Hey,
from three-point land.
6.
Set up, set up.
7-6.
All right, let's go get a bucket.
It's open. Oh, I got it. That's you.
Oh, come on, Jeremy, come on.
I got it.
Rotate, find a hot hand.
Who's got it, Pete?
Hey, who's with Paul?
Believe it or not, there is a shot clock out here. In close.
Oh, what? No!
Can't get the layup.
Shot!
Misses a three. Now that has to be the first time I've seen that call in street ball history.
Come get it, come get it. Hey, yo, right here.
Good.
2-3.
Hey, how many is that?
3-2.
Stand up. I got ball.
He's open.
Dead eye, never offline.
2-5.
Oh, Mouse in the house, take that.
Help! Help! Mismatch!
13.
Get there, get there. Hey, hey, hey.
So sorry. His game is.
One corner.
Check out the handles.
Hey, take that. Hey!
Oh, man. Man, somebody stole his mojo.
Come on.
finish your breakfast.
Hey, yours, look at yours. Put him. Shut up, shut up.
Eyes off. I know that look. He's about to shut this game down.
Yo, yo, yo. Oh, come on.
Somebody got locked up.
Shut up.
No good. Nope.
Corner, corner, corner. Come to me, come to me. 6-11.
He's off from three.
Get him.
Oh, no, no, I got him. Stay on.
Misses the triple.
10-15.
Yo, what y'all got?
15-10.
Stay on him.
Hey, swing it. Shot, shot.
Oh!
Oh, man, what you got in that bag, bro? Let's see it. Thank you. Look, we just need good, solid defense. Stay in front of your man and don't reach.
Basket.
Ball, ball, ball.
Hit that.
defense.
That's you all day.
Hey, you ain't seen a line? You're out of bounds.
Check it.
Where's that?
Special delivery.
Deuces.
Hey, how many is that?
Deuce.
You got it. Yo! For me, though, interviews aren't about all that. I'm trying to make my voice heard. You know what I mean? My guys know I can lead them on the court. They gotta know.
Yo, yo, Young Wayne here, and welcome everyone to Sunset Park. If you haven't been here before, you are in for a wild new experience. 3-on-3 like nowhere else on Earth. Let's get it. He's already built a highly regarded reputation in the NBA in only his rookie year. A hammer in the paint, making all the opponents faint. Bam, 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 it's bam, out of bio. Let's go.
Shot.
13.
8. Thank you.